If you'd asked Doliguez if you were going to submit Pacio, what do you think you'd catch him with? And he said rear naked. Inside closed guard here, trying to pop the head and he does so. Doliguez free of any danger right now.
Done.
Yeah, right there. As he was trying to get his hands out, he had his fingers in the eye of Joshua Pacio. The referee timeout. Looks like there possibly could have been a headbutt. Maybe an eye poke when he was trying to get his hands, trying to get free from the guillotine. We're going to show that again in a replay, but I think he had his hands on his face and he was trying to pry his head out of the guillotine.
Yellow card being issued there, jab. Beautiful.
Yeah, that kicking reach floats around the outside of the cage.
Looks to control, brings Pacio to the outside. Pacio suits in, nice sprawl there from Doliguez. Defensive takedown. Can't defend it, that's a trip reversal here. Doliguez looks for top position dragon.
Doliguez does a beautiful job controlling that underhook of Pacio and using that wizard to get him over on top. Now, Pacio's got double underhooks. This is where Team Lakai really excels in the takedowns. Trying to control the posture of Pacio. Pacio's in a good spot, but big bridge.
Pacio said he'd submit him with an armbar or a rear naked choke. If you'd asked Doliguez if you were going to submit Pacio, what do you think you'd catch him with? And he said rear naked. Inside closed guard here, trying to pop the head and he does so. Doliguez free of any danger right now.
Time.
They're going to actually restart him back in the guillotine position with his head trapped under his arm.
And Doliguez has the head free. The hammer fist strike off the right hand. Elbows to the clavicle there from Pacio. 1 minute 40 remains.
On the right side of Doliguez, possibly looking to sweep him over. But yeah, there's the Kimura fully locked in.
Doliguez defended.
Good point.
Knee bar or rear naked choke was a prediction from Pacio. Doliguez now top position, back inside the guard of Pacio. We are seeing truly a seesawing contest on the ground for Joshua Pacio.
Again, hunting for that Kimura on that right side. He's going to use the same thing. It's deja vu, the same moves keep happening. Look for Doliguez to bridge out of this.
Ground and pound now as Pacio postures up. Doliguez tries to throw the legs up. Pacio doing some damage. Elbows now to the forehead from Joshua Pacio. These will score well for the young gun. Doliguez nowhere to go. Final seconds of the opening round. Dominance here from Joshua Pacio. Mount position. Doliguez almost gives his back.
One too many times.
His hands off here.
Took to the body.
Pacio on the outside. Had that one punch. Precision. So too Pacio. And it's the finale. My word. What a knockout. Joshua Pacio.